I spend a lot of time possibly getting killed in this movie. You're dealing with a character here who has a real authority problem. There's a tremendous amount of action. This guy has everything under control. There's just no way out of it. He's trying to make the world a better place.
The film is Rapid Fire, the action-packed adventure with a kick. Rapid Fire introduces the hot and fearless young star, Brandon Lee, the son of karate and film legend Bruce Lee.
The thing is about martial arts training, a lot of it is theoretical. My father always used to say that at some point in your martial arts training, you've got to start to kick over into the headspace, right? And deal with the fact that what you're talking about here is someone trying to take your life and you having the potential to take someone else's life. Jake Lowe, the character I'm playing, is in the wrong place at the wrong time, who witnesses a murder and falls into a legal machine. Jake doesn't know who he can trust. He's put up in the safe house, and he's being protected by these federal agents. It turns out that the federal agents are on the take.
So who else is testifying against this guy?
Jake ends up killing one of them in self-defense and ends up fleeing on foot into a strange city, at which point he's being pursued by the cops, who think he's a cop killer, as well as by the bad guys who want to make sure he never does end up getting a chance to testify. And that's when Jake ends up hooking up with Mace Ryan.
You want to keep breathing, kid? Don't move.
That's when everything hits the fan.
Jesus!
Are you having a bad day or what?
The action is very satisfying to me because in this particular case, it's being choreographed by myself and my good and longtime friend, Jeff Imada, who's also the stunt coordinator.
Just two more questions. It's panic. Stop.
Okay.
Stop.
The fighting is an integral part of the film. I get a real kick out of doing fight choreography.
There really isn't any momentum that we're talking about. It's just a dead stop and then a jump. You know what I mean?
A fight to me has the same beats that a scene has, that a dramatic scene would have.
Don't move!
No, it's okay!
Carla is another cop, Chicago cop, being played by Kate Hodge.
I meet Jake in a very controversial way.
Let the girl go now! He's trying to kill me! I didn't do anything!
So, at first, I can't stand it.
Carla, meet Jake.
Hey.
Later, I get to know him, and I realize that he's a humanitarian.
I think I've had enough police protection, Detective Withers.
Well, what if I told you I had something that you'd like to get your hands on?
I think that the younger generation of the Lee family has progressed in the acting world considerably.
He's a consummate martial artist and has been doing it apparently from the age of four.
He obviously knows the action stuff very well, but that's not the point. I think he's a very bright young man and works very hard at his craft. And I think he has a big future. I mean, there are lots of guys out there that can do great wheel kicks, but that's not what's about him.
I hope that people will walk away from it and remember something about it. But I also hope that a certain other portion of people who go and see the film will just get a hell of a kick out of the action.
Starring Brandon Lee, a new force to reckon with.